Coral Gables is opening its first drive-thru COVID-19 testing site Friday, May 1st. You have to schedule an appointment first and fill out an online application. The first priority is people 65 and older with symptoms or underlying health conditions, followed by people under 65 with symptoms or underlying health conditions, and then all other residents if tests are available. We have a link to the testing application in the article. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.